What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Happy New Year.
Again,
yes. For the first or second time.
Yeah, now that we're officially in 2014,
yes.
we can start off by saying that. Even though I don't care if we say that again in March. It's totally fine with me. Because it is a Happy New Year, right?
It is a Happy New Year. We are back with fresh haircuts.
That's right.
I got, after the success of the Excellent Adventures Holiday Special, I have gotten a haircut and have contacts now.
Oh, excellent, dude, excellent. You know what I was thinking, speaking of haircuts, I was imagining what Steve was talking about when he made fun of me for my current haircut. He said that he can't tell if I look really young or really old. And I was just thinking, maybe, you ever seen that meme where it had like the bearded guy who shaved, like he looked all super manly? And then he was like shaving, and when he shaved off all of his hair, he looked like a little baby's face, but still on that. Oh, okay. You know what? Never mind. Thank you for watching Excellent Adventures. Here we go.
That's a different part of
the internet. That's a different part of the internet.
That I'm not hanging
out. Yeah. Mic. I've been hanging around with the low lives on the internet, you know? They understand. You guys understand what I'm talking about, you know?
Fair enough.
All right, so are you Vega?
No. We are not Team Pecatellas.
We are Team Dalsum. You don't have a Dalsum. Gutex, wait, what is... You can't start the show off like this. We're supposed to... It's scripted. We're supposed to be losing. Right?
Hold on, I can't talk right now.
Okay, yeah, no, you're going serious. Ooh. Wow. Gutex, ladies and gentlemen. A hidden Dalsum? You know what I think you should do is when you don't go for the throw and they normal jump, back medium punch.
Okay.
Because they're still in the air when you're, you know. There you go. Oops. Yo, you got him on tilt. He's just jumping at you. That's another bad match. Should have focused that. You know. Gutex. Fighting game mastery with Ryan Gutex Gutierrez. Oh my gosh.
Yo, I learned a few things, man.
Okay.
I learned a few things by osmosis, Mike Ross.
Okay.
Oh! It worked!
Oh, yes! Yes! Offense. Did you guys see that? Gutex got an offense in A. That's the only time I've ever seen that. Normally it's an F and an A in defense. Wow.
What do you think about that, Mike?
That was impressive.
You know,
dang, like you outshined me before I could even start. What am I supposed to do now? I got nothing that's gonna top that performance.
My Dalsum is going out on top, dude.
Wow.
That's it.
I mean,
see, this is the thing. My buddy Adam,
yeah,
who played at New Year's party, Demon One, he's not a Street Fighter. He's a DJ, right? He just plays Street Fighter casually at work and shit. And he came over because I think he lost the match at work. Like, mm-hmm. a guy that he normally beats, like, straight, like, beat his ass.
Yeah.
So he messages me. He's like, yo, I got Mike's stick because Mike left his stick at the party.
Of course.
For some reason. So Adam brings it over and he's like, yo, I need to play a pro. And I'm like, well, but we played. I'm like, well, who does this guy play? He's like, Dalsum. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna beat your ass with Dalsum.
Oh yeah,
and I beat his ass for like 3 hours.
And that's how you. It helps you. Actually, it helps him too.
Exactly. But I never actually played Dalsum online or against
that. That was like your first online match with Dalsum.
Yeah.
Wow.
So I guess maybe I've just had this pocket Dalsum forever.
There we go. Well, now, I mean, I'm going to try to outdo you with Blanca, but it's going to be very difficult. And it's against a Balrog, so, I mean, at least...
This isn't a bad match anymore, Mike. I don't know if you got the memo,
but
Blanca can totally fight Balrog now. This used to be, like, the worst match. Every time this match would come up in vanilla, I would be like, oh, sweet, like, here's a free win. I'm going to get to stay on this arcade machine.
Oops.
But now... Ooh, I thought you were going to get hit by that. Oh, this guy. Ah, this guy doesn't know. This guy doesn't know the match, Mike. Come on. That. No.
Oops.
No. There you go.
Did he just do it? He just did it? This is what I'm playing against?
Watch the overhead. Oh, wow. And he's just going to back off. I think you knew we were going to hit buttons, Mike.
Okay. Okay. All right. All right, then. All right. All right, then. No, I'm going to play them now. I'm going to play them then.
SHQ Risk R-Sick. I don't know, man. Oh, no, Mike. No.
Okay. Settle down. I mean, I'm good, man.
Good luck.
Of course.
You knew that.
Yeah. Oh, really? You think I'm one of those guys?
There you go. This guy does whatever he wants. This guy's not playing by any rules or regulations. This guy's hitting below the belt. Watch that Raw Ultra, dude.
It's cool.
It's okay, bro. It's okay. Watch the overhead. Ooh, wow. I thought you were going to get hit by that. Watch the Raw Ultra.
Okay.
Watch the Raw. Okay, there you go. Good read. Oh.
Yeah, I ain't doing no. Oh! No!
See, if this guy were better.
Oh, God!
It's okay. Hey. The stick's been through a lot.
I can't outdo your performance. I can't outdo that performance.
Stop that. I'll find him. Let me get him. Play him again.
He just did Ultra for no reason. Why would you do that?
You're using your brains, Mike.
Oh, gosh. Is he?
He's taking those.
Isn't he?
Oh, God. Don't take the points and run. Come on. He's sending a message.
Dear Mike Ross. I love your show.
Nah.
No, he's GG's bro.
Oh, that's it? Just GG's bro. Yo, he's gone. He's gone. That's it.
All right, well, I'm not gonna. Oh!
He's gone, man.
I'm not gonna play any. Yellow bars.
Yeah.
With my dolls in here. All right, this one we'll create. Maybe he'll come to us. Should we send him a message?
No, I don't have anything to send him. Only thing I want to send him is a salty rum bag, but. Oh, gosh. Casualized. Interesting name. I was about to go totally off topic right now, but there really is no topic, right?
No such thing as off topic. Oh, look, I got a new color.
You know what I wanted to talk to you about?
What?
Just because the whole Xbox Live stuff. Did you happen to see that Vice video on Kim.com?
Oh, fuck yeah, I saw that video. Dude, when we sat here on the Chromecast.
Yeah.
And we watched, dude, Kim.com is a hero.
Yo, that guy is... He's a hero. Like, there's no other way to describe it.
I'm not a fan of his music. But that man.
You know what, though? If you noticed, I guess the whole music in that episode was his.
Yes.
So even the underlying soundtrack. So I was like, okay, as long as he ain't really singing on it, it's not that bad. But do you know what? He was number one on Call of Duty?
I didn't know that. I didn't know that until he told me.
That is nuts.
I didn't know until. Sorry, Mike. I can't do it.
You can't do it. Yeah, multitasking. Dude, you better not go undefeated with Dawson today.
So anyways, Kim.com, right?
I want to talk about him right now. Just watching the match.
Oh, fuck! Oh, good thing I practiced that one.
Yeah.
Ooh, ouch.
Oh, wow, that hurts. Make him jump on your super.
I'm done. Shout outs to my dolls and mentors, okay. Arturo Sanchez and Filipino Chip, man. You actually know, Mike, just so we're on the same page, that I actually co-produced two dolls and strategy products. One with Arturo and one with Filipino Chip.
Back in 09 and now in 2000. Okay. All right.
Well, I've never played this fool.
Okay. This is all theory fighting right now in play.
Yeah, nah, these fools just talk and I just listen. And it's just in my brain. It's like I sat next to them and I just downloaded their thoughts and thoughts.
Hooked it up right into their ass. Going ear to ear to get all their dulcet stuff. That's the new way to learn how to play Street Fighter. Ass to ass. All right. I'm like so discouraged to play this game right now, man. So much to... I can't even show my cigar. Like, I'm in the gym room in the shower with my towel on right now. You know? Like, I'm not even ready to take it off anymore, you know? This is bad. You guys really got me. You got me shook right now.
Oh.
This
looks like a tough match. Ultra 2?
But he has no points, so he doesn't know how to play Street Fighter. Because clearly points equates to your knowledge
clearly.
Of Street Fighter. Let's see what happens, folks. That was just the cats. I'm like, no. Sorry, Bueller.
Oh, I like it.
Thank you.
Yes. Is he gonna wake up Ultra?
No.
Dude, if I played Gaia, every time I block something, I fucking thought I was gonna cross him up. Nope.
Yeah, nah.
Nope.
If you played Gaia, you would what?
I would just. After I blocked anything, ooh. I would just ultra.
Yeah.
Nice. You been using that combo trainer, Mike?
Yeah, man. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh. That's okay. It's worth it. Uppercut this fool.
That's okay. No, I just wanted Tiger Knee. Oh. Alright, whatever. Whatever. That was.
Alright, sorry for wasting you guys.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm just getting booed. I hear all the boos right now. So much to live up to.
It's okay, I got a new color now.
Okay. Oh, did you?
Maybe.
Alright, let's see.
But yeah, Kim.com, dude. I'd read a lot about him.
Yeah, same here, like in the past, but I didn't know what he looked like until I saw that video. And then I was like, yes. All right. There we go. Let's get some green bars up there. Good luck. Dude. Stop while you're ahead and go to Gokin.
I'm just gonna press my luck.
Okay. This guy knows how to play his character.
He might.
He is more skilled than you.
He might be, but we're fighting on my home turf.
This is true.
You don't want to.
He's like, no, he's not giving you that advantage.
I know exactly where the elephants are, man.
Okay.
Ooh, oh. Akuma killer. All right, okay.
With Geef?
Okay.
All right,
this is what we're going to do. We're going to instant air teleport back.
Okay. Okay, we did that. Now, oh wow. Pretty sure you can be pressing a lot more buttons. Oh, not, oh. Oh, you're done. You're done. So, was it a fluke, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, no. Crouching medium punch.
When he jumps?
When he's on the ground.
Oh, he's on the ground.
Okay. You go under a lariat.
this is not good.
No, it's not. Okay. Oh, never mind. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Ooh, oh fuck, that's that not was, the right button. That's not the right button!
Please work. My gosh, Gutex. Nice. Oh god. Get out of there! Get out! Zone him! Please zone him! No, no, please. When he jumps, he wants to land in green hand.
Oh no!
Gutex, please zone!
I thought I was so smart.
You were brilliant. You were brilliant. You were brilliant. You made all of the right reads, but you didn't get rewarded for not a one of them.
All right. Well, you know, obviously, you know, my Dalsim is not on the level of an A-level.
Well,
A-level Zangief.
I don't know, man. Maybe that guy was just the best.
He was good.
I want to find him.
Yes, find him.
I need
him.
To find him. There he is.
Who are we going to use? Mirror Match? Don't Mirror Match.
No, no, no. No, that's too boring.
Are you
going
to play Sagat?
Is that unfair?
Well, you know, a lot of people would argue that that's a really bad match.
You know, I haven't beat a Zangief with Sagat in a tournament in like 4 years.
So you know what?
Yeah. You know what? How about I use?
Blanca.
That's what might be too unfair. I could use. I could use Cody.
Really?
Yeah. No? You don't think I can? Oh man, watch this.
I don't know.
I'm about to impress you.
I have no opinion.
My Cody is actually. Darn that BJ Unchained, man. That guy's too good.
BJ Unchained?
Yeah, it's SoCal. Cody player. He's a brother of Kelvin.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
That
okay,
fool's
okay.
Cody is stupid good.
Well, that family's got a lot of talent.
Yeah, yeah, they do.
Man, I couldn't throw any fireballs. Ooh. He had me on tilt. Oh.
Oh, that was good. Okay. That wasn't good, sir.
See, he just mistimed that. Okay, there you go. Give him the boot, Mike. The return of the boots?
Oh, it's back. I mean, it never went nowhere, you know?
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Oh no, Mike! You're not playing me, dude.
Okay.
You can't. Do you just wake up dirt every time?
Every single time. Gutex.
I distracted you.
This has not been a good day for me in terms of performance. Please let me concentrate and play this match.
Okay, all right, okay.
Don't question my dirts.
No talking. Everybody.
What?
There you go.
Concentration.
All right. Everybody.
Shh.
That's okay. That's okay.
You're fine. It's not okay. It's not okay.
There you go.
I had to do it.
That's okay. That's okay. It's better. You don't really need the meter. You just can't be knocked down in the corner. There you go. All right. Ooh, nice, nice. Sit on that lead. Solid, solid. He's on tilt. Oh.
Oh God, okay. Guys, okay. Please. Stay solid. What do I wake up with? I'm gonna throw him.
Oh, that was it. You got it. You're still alive. Still alive. Is that gonna work? Oh. I think it would have worked if you didn't dash.
Take the stick. I'm done. That's it. I lost. I'm done.
That guy was really good. Definitely the best Zangief player that we've played so far, ever, in history.
Steve, can we stop?
I was gonna say that we gotta give the people what they want, but I'm not even sure this is what they want anymore. All right.
When did I become so bad at Street Fighter?
All right. Serious question. Should I play Gouken? I mean, I'm trying to win here.
Just win. Win. Okay. Go Gouken.
Is that even really going to be a win, though? Should I play Rose? I think Gouken.
You're Gouken. I don't like and like at the same time. It's a love-hating relationship.
One doesn't really get me anything. I mean, two doesn't really get
two
me.
Two doesn't get you anything. Two. Go one.
Yeah, okay. Now, this is what we're going to do. We're going to take a chance at the beginning because I think this fool is just going to try to walk forward. So what I'm going to do is do medium punch palm and hope that he's just walking, not walking to it. It's okay. I'll restore order.
Please.
Allow me. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna wait and see what he does. I'm gonna stick on.
You are carrying me right now.
Ooh!
You are carrying me. Oh my goodness.
Oh God. Oh, that. All right. Okay. He's smarter. He's smarter than that. Mm-hmm. Oh God.
Good damage, and puts him in the corner. Oh. Oh yeah. Yep, you good idea.
Oh God.
Really? I need to step up my online game. Like, seriously step it up. That was online, just online strategy, and it worked. I'm so angry.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
Take a break.
All right.
Let's take a break, please.
All right. Break time. I think we
God. I'm about to lie to you guys, but I'm going to say it anyways. When we come back, there's going to be so much ass beating going on from us that you will be satisfied. Just stick with us.
Just give us another chance.
Give us another chance. When we come back, we're going to get nothing but wins. We'll see you guys next time. I, Mike Ross,
solemnly swear
to never try to play this game smart again as long as I live. Y'all want Mike Ross? Y'all gonna get some Mike Ross then. Let's go.
I think you're still alive. Run it back. It's okay. This is for dramatic effect, everybody. I just stood there. You know why? Because I do yoga, Mike. That was fucking Warrior 1, Warrior 2. Okay, you're fine. There we go.
Oh, just walk up and do it?
You see why I don't play Honda Online? This is why I don't play Honda Online.
I'm fucking psychic, Mike. Let me tell you the lottery numbers for today.
All
right. 6, 18, 32, 45, let's go!
Yeah!